Stock baseball is a game we started playing up in Maine. We're not in Maine now, though. Dog baseball can be a lot of fun if you like dogs. And I like dogs. I really like dogs.
All this is my property.
Thanks. Have a nice day. We don't play for money or glamour or anything. We just like to have fun. We think that this is fun. Oh, look, a plane. That must be Mrs. L flying in from Maine for the big game today.
Have a nice game, Ruby.
Come on, you guys. Come on. Let's go. Good Charlie. Come on, you guys. Come on.
Charlie's a good dog. Charlie's a good catcher. Good Charlie. Bad dog, Rama. Rama's a bad dog. You really don't need a lot of fancy equipment for dog baseball. Tuna's a good dog. Tuna's real pretty. Faye's a Weimaraner. She cost $400. She's a great dog. She's my dog. Chipper and Molly like to play baseball when they're not too busy working at the antique store. Maps doesn't care about baseball. He likes plankton. Sam thinks Tuna's real pretty. Sam's a good dog. Here are some of the dog owners. They like to watch. First, we have to set up the bases. Okay, who wants to pitch? Faye. Faye can pitch. Rama, you play third base. Okay, let's set up the bases. There we go. Ready? Let's go. I'm up first. Strike. Boy, I missed that one. That was way outside. Fly ball. Safe. 1-0. I'm up again. Two to nothing. I win. Come on, it's only a game. It's only a game. So what if I won? Dog baseball was a lot of fun. We all had a good time. The dogs were good. We all had a good day, and afterwards we bobbed for apples and bones.